Hey, what's up, beautiful people? This is Jack Vu again in my room, just chilling, and just want to make a quick video to kind of share with you guys what I've learned about internet marketing basics. Now, I see a lot of people out there on their Yui pages or even YouTube pages or whatever out there marketing their business or marketing their product or marketing whatever it is, and you basically go to their page. And then you just see, all you see is banner links, or all you see is just a bunch of links everywhere. And I kind of want to just bring this issue up because I want to share with you guys what I've learned through listening to some Brian Tracy sales CDs and other sales CDs that I've listened to in the past. And basically, what I want to share with you is called the friend factor. The friend factor says this, that I'm not going to buy anything from you unless I think you're my friend and you're acting in my best interest. And so, I mean, just think about that. I mean, if you go and you're looking at a car, looking to buy a car, and you really like this car, but the sales guy or girl or female, whoever, just seems kind of sleazy, or you don't like the person, even though you really like the car, you're probably not going to buy it from them, right? So, in the same way, if you hit up a page and you see a page and all you see is banner links, and you this person doesn't have a real picture up there. Maybe he has like a Spider-Man picture and he says he's Spider-Man or something. Then it's like, how likely are you going to buy or join this person in that team or in his team or whatever? So DK, if you know who DK is, Dennis Carraganelli, he hits on this with his My Story marketing approach, where basically you write about yourself first, and you don't tell people about your product or your opportunity, but you really share about yourself before you share about your product and your opportunity. And so, in this, so I want to encourage you guys to in the interest fields, tell people what your interests is, what your interests are. You know, I mean, if you're into cars and man, you just really like fixing up cars, or maybe you're really into fashion, maybe you're just really into music and playing music. Whatever your interest is, you're gonna attract the people. You're gonna attract who you are, basically. I mean, whoever you are and your interest and your likes and dislikes, you're gonna attract the same people to you. And so, plus, when you tell people what you like, you're gonna build relationships with people through making videos, through onlines or whatever. If I see somebody and they really like hip hop, and I'm like, oh man, well, I love hip hop too. You know, we have a common thread that we can talk about, and I'm more likely to join that person or to see what he's all about, to see what he's offering, rather than a person that I don't know anything about. So, anyways, I hope that made sense to you guys. I just want to shoot that quick video and let you guys know about the friend factor. So this is my first video in Internet Marketing Basics 101. Look forward, keep a lookout. I mean, for more that are coming up, whatever I learn, I just want to share with you guys so that y'all can just become better internet marketers and in turn just make more money and live the type of lifestyle that we're all really supposed to live. So, until next time, much love and peace.